Hello guys, welcome back. I died right here last time. I need all the batteries I can get. Alright, here we go, let's try this again. I know he's out there. She done killed me once. Oh shit. I knew it. Damn. Don't see me. God, look at that big old stick he's got. That is what I need. Alright, he's gone. My batteries are getting low. Where's he at? Let me go and change my batteries. I got 5 more left. There he is. God, he slammed that door. I shouldn't have shut it. I gotta hide. I know he's coming. Maybe not. Yeah, he's coming. Is he gone? I can't tell. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Yeah, he's gone, thank God. This is intense. Where's he at? Where is he? I want it. Oh shit, he's behind me! Ah shit, fuck! I lose him. Damn it, my batteries. Damn, he went the same place where I need to go. Let me change my batteries, though. There we go. Got 4 more left. I'm not going in there till he comes out. Come on out. I'm going for it! Jesus! Damn it, he slams that door hard! I gotta go to the engine room. God, my bad, Luis. Shit, I saw him. He's gonna be coming in a minute, I gotta hurry. Oh shit, I know he sees me now. I'm stuck! I think I lost him. Wait a minute. Is this the way I gotta go? No. Here it is. I gotta go in here. Yep. Alright, I'm out of here. Was that blood there before? I can't remember. I don't think it was. Let's check it. There might be some more batteries or something. Alright, now we got power. Oh, what the hell? You gotta be kidding me!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Oh my God. What was that thing killing those? What was that thing killing those people? God, look at the stuff that's on the walls. Ah! God, look at that guy! These people are nuts! What the fuck? Stay away from him.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
Oh, shit.
And when we kill him, we kill him.
So you look like you've seen a ghost.
I want his tongue. And liver.
There you go.
Oh shit! I can't jump over that.
Hey! Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
Hey, come here. B block. Bunch of crazy people in here. What does that say? God always provides a way. Follow the blood. Oh my God, it gassed me! Ah, battery! What the hell?
Thank you.
Alright, what does this say? Okay. I made half of it. Well, that's pretty obvious. Down the drain, there's an arrow pointing. Let's go over here first. Say anything? Exit. Thank God.
Just shut up. Let me think for a minute. Quiet. Quiet.
Oh, shit. He's got a stick. I'm gonna stay in the shadows. Just stay where you are. We'll be okay. Oh, no! Fuck you, dude! No! No! Damn it! Alright guys, I'm going to end this video here. Don't forget to let y'all's comments and stuff. I really appreciate it. Alright guys, peace, and I will see you on the next one.